This is a sand piranha, not a sand flea. It's chowing down on Kyle Emery, a University of California Santa Barbara researcher, who donated some of his blood so we could film sand piranhas for our Deep Look video. Maybe you've watched this episode, or the short that showed some behind-the-scenes action, and lots of you asked us whether these sand piranhas were actually sand fleas. They are not sand fleas, and we asked Dave Hubbard, an ecologist at the University of California Santa Barbara, to explain the difference. Here's what he had to say via email. Sand flea is a name that is applied to several very different organisms. This creates a lot of confusion. One example of a sand flea is an actual flea or jigger, Tunga penetrans, which is widespread in the tropics and subtropics. The name sand flea is also given to two crustaceans, beach hoppers and the Pacific mole crab or sand crab. I know, it gets confusing. Beach hoppers and sand crabs are harmless and don't bite. Sand crabs don't even have claws. Sand crabs live in the swash zone, the area of the beach that's washed over by waves, but closer to the ocean than sand piranhas. Beach hoppers spend the day buried around the high tide line. Both can live in areas that overlap with sand piranhas, depending on tide conditions. Got more questions? Drop them in the comments.